Also, at the end of the match of Call of Duty Vanguard Beta, I found like a leaderboard glitch that was happening in the background. How buggy this game is in the beta was insane, and it still is. In Season 1, it's still a really buggy game. But if you guys do have seizures off of flashing lights, please do not watch this video because that's what it's about. The screen is just going crazy with all kinds of rainbow-like lights if that happens to you.